In the vapor compression refrigeration cycle, a refrigerant alternately absorbs and rejects heat as it circulates through a refrigeration unit. The unit has four main components: an evaporator, compressor, condenser, and metering device. And the refrigerant experiences two different pressures as it circulates through the piping that connects the components. In the evaporator, a mixture of cool liquid and gas refrigerant flows through a set of coils, while an external fluid, usually air, passes over and around the outside of the coils, which are in an enclosed space. The external fluid is warmer than the refrigerant, so it transfers some of its heat to the refrigerant. This movement of heat refrigerates the fluid-filled enclosed space and causes the refrigerant inside the evaporator coils to boil or evaporate and change into a gas or vapor.